Music fans of all ages, put your hands together and welcome to the stage, MercyMe.
I'm going crazy, I'm just trying to find words that might explain Jesus and what he's done for me. Every time it feels like I'm home, every drop of the entire ocean in a paper cup. Nice try, but it's never enough. If what I'm saying is resonating, then I think you know. Go on and throw those hands up when it feels like. Supernatural, for the moment is unexplainable, so we might believe. It's called faith, and it'll set you free. If you hear me loud and clearly, then I think you know. Go on and throw the hands up when it feels like. No one can ever describe what it is that's running through you. Hands up and say hallelujah. Hands up if you want me. Is a one new day. ever since Grace got you late, till your whole side's hurt and smiling, like you just got away with something, right? You just got away with something. Yeah, ever since Grace got you wrong. Ever since Grace got you. Something bubbling inside of you, spinning over cause your life is full. How incredible, undeniable, monumental like the Eiffel. Uncontrollable, let the joy flow. Giddy over, pity, pretty please. Let me see your hands in the air with you out your seat. Warm it up, let it go, shout it out, celebrate. Bring the end of that beat, just say amazing grace. The second you realize, when you hear me start, it's only just a matter of. So the back road is you fly. This walking is a wonder day. You don't have to know how to. Ever since Grace got you late, till your whole side's hurt and smiling, like you just got away with something. Why? Cause you just got away with something. Ever since Grace got you.
Pretend it's like 9 o'clock, all right? In Alaska. It's still daytime. Well, it could be 100 degrees, so there's something to be happy about. Thanks for coming out, you guys. We like to hear you sing more than hear ourselves, so if you know this one, sing really loud. Here we go. Let me hear you. Been like the hero who takes it.
sky. Still the truth is the crops as we make, the crops as we make you belong.
Hey, y'all sounding pretty dang good. Nice job. Well, man, this is like, I think we're closing in on like 20 years straight that we've played at Disney. Way back to the Night of Joy days. I gotta say, it's something we still love. It's just really, really cool that Disney allows us to be a part of this and talk about Jesus freely. It's a pretty awesome thing. I know that we can have some pretty bad days, but it's hard to do that when you're the happiest place on earth, I guess. But we're going to sing about when those days aren't that great right now. So this song, I hope you like it. This song is called Even If. They say sometimes you win some, sometimes you lose some. And right now, right now I'm losing that. I stood on this stage night after night, reminding the broken it'll be alright. But right now, oh right now I just can't. It's easy to say when there's nothing to bring me. To dancing.
Oh,
So last time we were here, we made the mistake of not ending with this next song on every set. And people told us about it. For a year. All right, so here's the deal. Remember about pretending it's 9 o'clock? You're gonna also have to pretend you haven't been in a park all day. So the song is called Happy Dance. This song cannot be performed while you're sitting down. It's not called Happy Seat. Here's all you need to know is this. We're gonna sing a bunch of words. I'm gonna get the chorus. I'm gonna yell Happy Dance. This is where everybody starts dancing like you're out of your stinking minds. It's fine, it's Disney, nobody's watching. And some of you may be thinking, well, Bart, I don't know how to dance. You're the reason we wrote this song. You're the reason YouTube was invented, so stop being selfish and let us laugh at you. Laugh with you is what I mean. So can you do this when I yell Happy Dance? Can you start dancing like crazy? Don't let us down. Here we go. Hey!
That we stop living like we know that we are free.